Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to do the fastest method to tie shoelaces or just any kind of bow. So as normal, you just want to cross them over first, like this. And then what you're going to do, you're going to take up one side like this, so it's over my thumb this way. Take up the other one here, so it comes back over my finger here. And these form two kind of loops. And what I want to do is I'm going to pass this end through the loop here and pass the back end here through the loop here, so they go between each other. Go through, and there you go. This is exactly the same, not as if you tied a bow by looping it over and then tying them round. Just demonstrate on the other shoe, and this can be used to tie your shoes pretty quickly. It's a lot quicker than I've seen before. So yeah, thanks for watching. Have fun.